Spanish silver 2 reals coin recovered from the circa 1550 Golden Fleece shipwreck. It's set in a 14 karat white gold pendant with a shackle bail. And this is one of, if not the oldest, Spanish shipwreck in the Western Hemisphere that yielded a large amount of treasure. This coin is in excellent condition. It's the Pillars of Hercules on the obverse. And the shield of Johanna and Charles I on the reverse. It was minted in Mexico City, 1542 to 1548.